was all that about?
It was just disagreement over... My God, you look beautiful.
Oh, you're not meant to see me before the wedding's bad luck.
You know what? I think we've had all the bad luck we're going to have. God, Rachel, you're here. I can't believe it.
No.
What happened? Why are you here?
Well, I just came to... I just needed to tell you. Congratulations.
Waltham Interiors.
Hi, Mrs. Waltham. Hi, it's Phoebe again. Can I please, please, please talk to one of the best men? This is gonna be the last time, I promise.
Joey, there's a girl on the phone for you.
Oh, great.
Hello.
Joey, it's Phoebe. Did you stop Rachel?
No, but it's okay. She just came in and gave him a hug. That's it.
So nothing got ruined?
No.
Oh, that's so great. Oh, so what's going on now?
I'm walking down the aisle. Still walking. And now I'm at the front with Ross. It's Phoebe. He looks pretty mad. I better go.
No, wait. Oh, please hold it up so I can listen.
Family, are gathered to celebrate here today the joyous union of Ross and Emily. May the happiness we share with them today be with them always. Now, Emily, repeat after me. I, Emily.
I, Emily.
Take thee, Ross.
Take thee, Ross.
As my lawfully wedded husband in sickness and in health till death parts us.
As my lawfully wedded husband in sickness and in health until death parts us.
Now, Ross, repeat after me. I, Ross.
I, Ross.
Take thee, Emily.
Take thee, Rachel. Emily. Emily.
Shall I go on?